Sconson production.
Sin and Sakic. Bah, 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 bah. Sin and Sakic. Bah, 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 bah. Bah, 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 bah. Ovoye Sconson Productions. Charles Dravo Wagwan to the Balkan family. Boop, 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 boop. You don't know? The Sconson brothers once again with another reaction for our Balkan family. We hope you guys are blessed and love to tuning in again on this lovely day. Today we're reacting to Alan Sakic's dad. Alan Sakic's dad. Everyone was saying, never mind Alan Sakic. No disrespect. I'm just repeating what people were saying. Forget Sine Sakic. Listen to Sinan Sakic. So that's what we're going to do. We don't know what to expect. We've never heard him before. But, you know, he's smoking his cigar in his little song cover here. With a female's hand resting on his shoulder.
Brap, brap, brap.
You know?
Yeah, man. When Jay Sconson said, yep, we're going to do a reaction to Sinan Sakic. Said, who? Oh, yeah, Alan Sakic's dad. I was like, what?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Apparently, really? He's a big time singer. Very famous singer.
Oh, man, then. Yeah, man. Definitely looking forward to this one.
It's only right, isn't it?
Yeah, man. Like father, like son.
Like father, like son. Let's go, let's go, let's go. What does that sound like, first of all, to you? Like, what does it remind you of? Does it remind you of anything?
What, the opening to this song?
Yeah.
Yeah, it just reminded me of kind of levitating. Not so far, like, just above ground. Like, just levitating over some fine Balkan scenery. Like, you know, like a drone shot.
Yeah, like that. So far, it's kind of reminding me of like in a like a Turkish, like, you know, when you get like a Turkish restaurant or I don't know, maybe Lebanese food or something. I don't know.
Ah, yeah, yeah. See, you're right. You know, you're right. It's that.
Yeah. And obviously, obviously, we know that the Ottomans ruled Serbia, so there'll be that influence there. I'm sorry, but he looks like he's about to come and spit flames. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, bro, it's true. I'm ready.
Yeah. No, bruv. That sound is so hard. I'm going back, bruv.
What is this, bruv?
No, I'm going back. That sounded so fire.
I need to close my eyes to this one. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Let's do
all.
That.
I need to feel it all.
Let's
man.
Do that. Sve što ja rukom dotaknem ili povredim ili porušim. Sinan Sakic is a bad man.
He's a yeah.
Now, I know we mentioned it before on the Sky Wickler and Saban Bayramovic song Lover. If we could be recommended more songs you can feel.
Yeah, and, songs you can feel.
And that sort of vibe.
Yeah.
This is another one of them.
It is.
Yeah.
It is. Big time. The drop just got me hypnotized. I'm like, yeah. I need to like, you know, like when you zone everything out and you're just taking that
yeah,
in.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, boy. Yeah. Ne mogu to prokletstvo da nosim ja ne duši. Ne spuštaj na prozore roletne, osmehni se svakom ko te sretne.
Listen,
crazy.
I wasn't even going to look up the lyrics for this because I thought we can just sit and vibe to it. But I need to know what he's saying.
And is that the original song, yeah?
Yeah.
That's the original song. So he
sang over that.
He sang over that. This guy's amazing.
So the name of the song is Zivot Dastane Ne Sme. And it literally translates to Life Can't Stop.
One of the realest sayings.
He's saying, if one day I don't return, don't be sad, don't cry. Everything that I touch with my hands, I hurt or break it. It's better that I'm not here. If I destroy your love, I can't carry that damnation on my soul.
Bro.
Don't pull the blinds on the windows. Smile to everyone that you encounter. Don't let your tears run like the water from the sink. Life can't stop. Woo!
Bruv, these are some parables.
Don't pull the blinds on the windows. Smile to everyone that you encounter. Enjoy yourself to our old songs. Life cannot stop. Life cannot stop. If one day I don't return, pick up your head, go forward, accept what is destined, but save a place for me in your heart.
Bang, bang, bang.
How is jokes?
Bro, I'm honestly, bro, this song is so sick. I have to take it in.
Bro, you were like, oh man, I could tell you were zoned in by that face, bro.
Bro, what a tune.
Listen, I don't care what type of looks my friends or people that I know and live close, my neighbors give me, I'm blasting this one out of the car.
Bro, I'm just so speechless right now. I don't even know what to say. And I know that's boring for you, our viewers, but God damn, man.
Yeah.
This song is just so wavy.
Sinan Sakic, boy. I see why they told us to react to him.
Yeah.
They were like, go straight to Pops, man. You see those melodies there, yeah?
Yeah.
I don't know why. That's my favorite bit. That's my favorite bit. The start of his verses is my favorite bit.
Yeah.
Because that's when it touches me the most.
Bro, is his choruses, man.
Yeah.
Is his choruses. Or was that bit when you hear the singing in the accompanying him? Is that the verse?
Just then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah. That bit as well. Yeah.
Do you know what it is? I'm saying it's the verse, but I don't actually know.
I know which bit, though. That bit there, yeah, is so sick.